My name is Dr. Jeeva. I'm with Partha Dental Clinic, Fraser Town branch. This particular branch is located on Mosque Road, diagonally opposite to KFC and few minutes from a more supermarket. It's located on first floor above Lenovo stores. This is in Fraser Town, Bangalore. So the topic which I'll be talking about today as part of our awareness video program is, when should one start orthodontic treatment, or under what reasons should you visit a orthodontist or a doctor? So the first point is, you should go to an orthodontist whenever you have any question relating to the alignment of your teeth, and if you have any questions relating to the bite. If you're feeling any pain when you're chewing food, like every day, when there is no decay or anything, and if you feel that the bite is not proper, you're feeling pain in the joints, you should visit a doctor and consult an orthodontist. What are the other main reasons to look into it? So if you have a difficulty in biting, chewing and speaking, that is first point. And what are the other points? If you have misplaced teeth, if your teeth is not aligned, if it is misplaced and if it is crowded, you feel that all the teeth are together and there is no space, or if you feel that your teeth is protruded, those are also reasons where you can go for a braces treatment or get an opinion from the orthodontic doctor. Or in some cases, some people have excess spacing between the teeth, thereby leading to food lodgement, and you feel like you are not able to clean your teeth properly because of that, and you want a braces treatment. That is another reason where you can go for a braces treatment and to see an orthodontist. Now, there are other reasons as well, which is more habitual, which is called mouth breathing. If you are breathing to your mouth, and if you have a tongue thrusting habit, or if you are clenching your teeth or grinding your teeth in the night, those are also reasons where you have to visit your orthodontist and get your treatment done, because teeth grinding and clenching of teeth can lead to future jaw problems if left untreated. And sometimes even if there is no such problems as well, simply the inability to close your mouth when you are resting, you're not able to close your mouth, get both your lips together. So you can visit a orthodontist when you feel like you're not able to bring both lips comfortably together. If you have difficulty in doing that, you have to visit a orthodontist and get your teeth aligned. So these are all the reasons. And suppose when you're eating food, or other times as well, you are unconsciously biting your cheek too much, and then there is you frequently get abscess because of that. That may be because your alignment is different, your teeth is not placed correctly. So those are also reasons where you can go get an orthodontic treatment. So what age do the treatment usually start? For kids, it usually starts from say 12 to 14 years for children, because that is when all the permanent teeth would have erupted and they would have lost all their milk teeth. So 12 to 14 years is the time where they usually start, 12 to 14. And nowadays there is no such thing as restricting the orthodontic treatment to young adults and children. Older adults and individuals can also get orthodontic treatment if they are having such problems and if they are not comfortable with the way their teeth looks. So there are newer technologies and newer treatment options to access, and for better, faster results, such as aligners and other types of braces as well. So you could go for that. Please, if you have any doubts, call us at our home branch. The number is 0804206711, or you can always call our toll free number and book an appointment at 1800102 8686. So this is the number, or you could always log on to our website www.parthadental.com and locate the branch which is nearest to you and go meet the doctor there and have a conversation. So I hope this was helpful. I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Thank you.